I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars Mystery Shopping Report. Okay, let's get to the Mystery Shopping Report.
I'm ready.
And we mystery shop Roger Dean Chevrolet. And this is on Okeechobee Boulevard. Kind of an old school dealership, I would have to say. When we talk about red flags to watch out for when you read or watch a car dealer's advertisement, the first thing we warn you about is the really big discount. They love the huge discounts. So it's a good criteria, and car dealers know that. And a huge discount sells a lot of cars.
Can't miss it.
This really big discount is probably the most eye-catching element in car advertising, more so than the really low payment. The reason for this is that payments are relative. A $500 payment is pretty low for a Mercedes, but it's also really high for a Honda. The really big discount is something anyone can understand. It's an absolute dollar amount. $5,000 off of anything is a big deal for most people. If you tell someone they can save $5,000, they can easily imagine what they can do with $5,000. They can pay off debt, take a vacation, save it for retirement, those sort of things, tangible things that we can do. $10,000 off, that's even better. That's like a decent discount off a house or a condo purchase. We've actually seen this amount promised in car dealership ads, $10,000. The higher the discount, folks, the worse it gets. It's just absolutely a believability thing. It's hard to ignore $10,000. I bet people who aren't even in the market for a new vehicle would pause to check out an ad with a discount like this. It's hard to miss. When I saw an ad for a new 2019 Chevrolet for $17,000. That's right, 17 with three zeros. $17,000 discount. Man. My jaw dropped. This discount is greater than the MSRP of many new cars. $17,000 is a dazzling amount of money to most people. It's about the annual income of a person making minimum wage. It's three times the average Floridian's annual health care costs. Now, that'll get your attention. $17,000 would pay off the average college graduate student debt. It's irresistible, but you got to resist it because, you know, the really big discount, it never happens. Ignore all car advertising, especially discounts. When we mystery shop dealers who use a really big discount in their ads, we never know how they're going to get around to rationalizing discount. But somehow, they always do. Usually, the discount is applied to the dealer list price. Remember, we think of list price as being MSRP, manufacturer suggested retail price. No. List price means nothing. And dealer list price means it's something the dealer thought of. The list price is an inflated price, invariably. It's always higher than the suggested by the manufacturer. And they justify it by adding a bunch of crap, cheap and unwanted equipment and services that they make up were a low cost to them and a high perceived, hopefully, value. And they put it on a market addendum sticker. Sometimes they just mark it up and they call it market adjustment, meaning that the market price by their measurement is much higher in Delray or much higher in Boca Raton. They make up a number. And they put it next to the federally mandated Monroney label. The way they get around these things, justifying the additional, the high discounts, they say you have to qualify for a bunch of rebates like you're a farmer, believe it or not. I mean, I'm telling you the truth. There's actually a farmer discount. There's a teacher discount. There's a recent college graduate discount. There's a are you an active member of the military discount. And they lump them all together. And unless you qualify for all of them, you don't get the discount. This is what we expect to find at Roger Dean Chevrolet, Okeechobee Boulevard in West Palm Beach. We did a little research on the new 2019 Chevrolet Silverado HD 250. They're advertising it for $17,000 discount on TV, online, and print ads. And in fact, we've got the TV ad. We can run that for you. I'll pause here, and we're going to look at this television ad and tell me what impression are you going to get.
Put the fun in your tax refund at Roger Dean Chevrolet, where we'll double your
tax refund up to a total of $10,000.
Michael,
new Blazer and up to $8,000 off. Release from just $274 a month with $995 down. Or buy a new Silverado and up to $17,000 off at Roger Dean Chevrolet, your hometown dealer since 1960 on Okeechobee Boulevard, just west of I-95, West Palm Beach.
Okay, you're sitting home, you saw that TV commercial. Tell me you don't believe that they told you that you can come in and buy this 2019 truck for a $17,000 discount. I mean, he's so enthusiastic that it sounds legitimate. Did you see the fine print? Well, the fine print, it completely trashes the whole concept that you're getting a $17,000 discount. We found out from independent resources that General Motors is offering only a $4,000 rebate on this particular vehicle. We also know there's a pretty big markup from cost to MSRP, over $6,000. With that rebate and the normal profit margin, the biggest discount that you could come up with if you wanted to give the truck away or make no profit would be $10,000. So $17,000 discount off a sticker is impossible. So where were the other $7,000 coming from? We figured it had to be a phony Monroney, which I alluded to earlier, with a lot of dealer, I call it equipment, that's just trash, overpriced, undervalued garbage that they throw on the car so they can discount it. This hypothesis was supported by the confusing breakdown on Roger Dean's website. The MSRP was listed at $69,940. I don't even know why they put it up there, but the price after discounts was listed as $81,667. So it's just
like a line through the 69, and just, they went the wrong way.
They went the wrong way. Yeah. I guess people just hear the $17,000 discount and don't even look at what's written.
Yeah.
This is confusing, but bear with me. Next, a series of discounts were taken off the $81,667, the price off discounts as it was indicated. Okay, you got $10,672, that's a Roger Dean discount, whatever that is, and it's available to anybody. A $4,000 GM consumer cash rebate, generally available to everyone, okay. A $1,000 Roger Dean trade discount, only available if you trade on the vehicle. And if someone offers you a discount if you trade in your vehicle, what does that tell you? Are they going to give you a fair price on your vehicle? Of course not. I'll give you $1 million trade-in discount if I make you pay me $1 million to trade the car. I mean, if they control the appraisal, then the trade discount that you get means nothing. There's also a $1,000 Roger Dean finance discount, only available if you finance with Roger Dean. That's questionably illegal. And what does that tell you? That he's going to get you on the financing charge so high that he can give you $1,000. So if you read and think, you're not going to be taken advantage of in these things, folks. What really happens, I think, in reality, you see the $17,000 discount, you get emotionally involved, you rush into the dealership, and next thing you know, you're not even looking at the truck you came in to buy. You're looking at something else. But the $17,000 discount, before your brain could cut in and before you could examine it, got you in the dealership. And these impossible offers do get people in. And then they buy on emotion, and that's when they get themselves in trouble. So obviously, the $81,667, including a massive addendum with unwanted dealer-installed equipment and services. So we sent in Agent Tempest, our female mystery shopper, to find out. I headed down, I'm speaking as if I were Agent Tempest, I headed down to Roger Dean Chevrolet to investigate the big discount we reviewed in their TV ad. My cover story was that my husband and I owned a successful art restoration company, and we needed the large heavy-duty Chevrolet truck to transport large sculptures and equipment between our clients' homes and our studios. I like that. It's a good story. Frankie was my salesperson. After greeting me, he led me to a private office to consult with me. I ran to the cover story. I told him that being able to save that kind of money on a truck like a Silverado 250 would be wonderful. Frankie indicated the ad was for a particular unit, but they still had it. So there it was, only one available. But give the devil its due, it was still there. Wasn't sold. they could find it, and we've heard a lot of stories on the one car they advertised. It was parked near the entrance. Before leading me outside, he ran over the details of the ad. He explained that the discounts totaled $17,000 and included a GM rebate as well as internal Roger Dean discounts. He asked if I was trading in a vehicle and whether I was financing or paying cash. I said I didn't have a trade, but I did plan to finance. Frankie said that I would miss out on the $1,000 Roger Dean trade discount, but he would speak with his manager to see what he could do. Maybe help me, maybe get me that $1,000 anyway. He never asked if I currently had a GM lease in my household, which was part of the fine print. None of the discounts or rebates appeared to have anything to do with that. I asked him about extra fees. Frankie said all they would add would be sales tax, standard lot fees, which, what's that? I don't know what a
standard lot fee is.
I asked if we could look at the document of some sort that would itemize these. Frankie said he couldn't get me anything official until I bought the car. Now, that says a lot right there. We won't show you what we're really going to do until you tell me you're going to buy the car. Now, that's old school, right? And finally, when I pressed, he said, I really shouldn't be doing this. And then he offered to write it out. And he wrote it out on a piece of paper. And on the piece of paper, he put down things like e-file title fee, $248, $995 dealer fee, a tag fee.
And he let the tag fee out because he said he didn't know.
Yeah, and just handwritten on a piece of paper, no signature. Frankie talked to me about payments and ballparked them around $1,500 per month. Wow. $1,500 per month.
That's
for 72. Mm-hmm. It is a mortgage. 72 months, 6 years, $1,500 a month. He said I could pay it off sooner without penalties. We didn't investigate that, but I find that doubtful. I don't know any lender that doesn't have prepayment penalties. It's the least of the sins here, but it is a sin because I don't believe it. We went outside of the truck. Frank did a great job showing me everything. He was a truck expert. There was no addendum of any kind on the truck. The addendum was all in the fine print, but there was nothing on the truck. It turned out it was just an arbitrary figure. The high price, $81,667, is something they just created.
That's the price.
I tried again to get a buyer's order. Frankie said he can't get it for me. I said we would be back over the weekend. Frankie warned me it might be sold, and they wanted a deposit. I said, not going to do it. And that's it. And here we are. They advertised a $17,000 discount. They arbitrarily decided the list price was going to be $11,727 higher than MSRP, purely arbitrary. And that is just mind-boggling, hard to believe. And then they came up with a $17,000 off. And you saw the advertisement. I'm going to vote for Nancy and me. F for Nancy and F for Earl. They're not even trying to protect themselves. They're just arbitrarily marking up a vehicle with no rationale and then discounting. That's pure deception. Yeah, this is one of the worst reports, and I'm very sorry that Roger Dean did that. And I hope they don't do it again. We're going to put them on the do not buy from list if they're not already there.
Right.
We will be back. Get your act together, Roger Dean Chevrolet, whoever's running that store there, and don't make up discounts that you can't deliver on.
Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.